All right. sorry about that. All right, take two. Detective Squid YT, just call myself this here. I found out I have a game that's a detective. I don't have anyone to do it with, so I'm kind of lonely. Swear to God, if this is a horror game, I'm mad. I'm so bad at games alone, though. I got myself a detective outfit. Got a little clock here, clock bag. Funny detective clues I found. All right. I favorited it, and we're gonna go there. Should I go to a public of it? I don't know. I'm thinking. Don't mind the little figures in the back. They look like Roblox characters, not gonna lie. Or maybe even Minecraft. Can this thing just get out of here? Okay. I'm gonna go to public. What the heck is this? Don't save. There's no one. Oh, there's no one here. I hope this music is not coming. I'm just gonna keep it high. I wish there was like some sort of warning. I wanna wait here for like 2 minutes. Maybe not even 90 minutes, because I am a very impatient person. Okay, no one's coming. I don't have anyone to do this with. Like I said, I'm a lone detective. What should my name be? Agent Squid 47? Don't know where I got the 47 from. You know when you just take something. Just like. Oh, hello there. Here's my tickets.
Damn it. This better be the real deal. Paid too much for this ticket.
Popcorn? Popcorn? Popcorn. How are the popcorn machines running all by themselves? After the contest. No, I'm not gonna enter into any of these. I can check these out like later. Frick. There is no way. I think these are things that I'm doing. I have to dodge lasers. Dodge lasers, guys. My English is spot on today. Let's say that. Nope. It's never gonna be spot on. Never say anything correct. Oh! We're in a movie theater. Hope my joystick doesn't. What on earth? I can move? Oh! Start the show, guys. Give me seats, give me seats. Murder by Mafia. Oh my God, bro! There is no way I'm gonna find you. It's like I didn't think I was.
All right,
in
let's
the
see
movie.
Here. Autopsy says blunt object was used to kill the victim. No stab wounds. No fingerprints. Any weapon or human asset is evidence. Be sure to collect it. Got it.
I already have that. God, this game would have been 10 times more, but I think no, that can be evidence. Mousefur? You can't kill them with mousefur. This isn't about a weapon. This could be what the hair is.
From what I can gather, this looks like the work of the mafia in the city. Actual weapon on scene with a decoy on hand. One thing they forgot is to comb their hair back. Looks like it belongs to the mafia boss. He's blonde. This is blonde. Matches him pretty well. Let's get to their warehouse and shut him down.
Oh, I hate it. I swear, bro. This is a. We're going to a warehouse. Why a warehouse? See, this is already being a horror game. I swear. This red dot on my screen is so annoying. I hope you guys can't see it. Oh my freaking god. Ow! Bro, man's so blind. I can't even take how blind he is! Why do I feel like I'm in a movie right now? Because I am in a movie. Why? Bro, so scary. Oh! I'm just gonna walk past. The casual walk past, bro. Nah, bro. Parkour! Yeet. Yeet. I'm annoying you guys, probably. Now what do I do? When it tells me to jump off of something, I'm always like, no. I prefer not to jump off of something. Because I always know something bad is going to happen. Right now, I'm probably heading into the dead end. I'm not gonna ambush him. I'm a detective. When I say a detective, I mean my brain is the size of a literal peanut.
Hey boss! It's the fuzz! We gotta get out of here!
Oh.
Is that the boss? Shit, he's getting away.
Whoa, calm down. I'm like combing my hair back, bro. Cause like it's in the way of this. Oh, we're going on a chase scene already, bro. Shoot the tires out. Cause I don't think we're murdering anyone. Hope you're not here for the murder. Oh my god, I'm not even in the pull over! I'm still moving.
Pop goes the weasel.
I'm still the last one that comes. Now I'm. Oh wow, I'm going fast. I think I'm still speeding. I don't even. Where's. I don't know where I am, bro. Can I. I'm getting kind of motion sick. Action one. I'm like gonna. I wanna like play a game with a huge heist and like. You know. Is that just me? I try to find a heist game. Speaking of heist.
Alright, now that you're here, don't worry about the money. We're after the red ruby. In order to get it, you need to go to that vault door and open it. In order to open it, you have to go to the three buttons and activate them. Then the door will open up. Good luck. So I know, this is a mob-owned bank, and if you are caught, you will be killed.
That does not sound good.
Am I in some sort of action movie now? I thought I only got one ticket.
I'm gonna go into Matrix like I've been before. Oh, too hard? Nah, bro. We're not skipping. Oh, God, I gotta get down. Stole them. Get down. And we can't look back. Ow! everything. We have to go back. I feel like I cheated a lot, but I don't care right now. Okay, let's not do that. Bro! What on earth is this? Not to go back. I'm done. I got caught. Oh, I'm still alive. This is hard. Oh my literal god. I hate that. That is like my biggest nightmare. Moving. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Actually, I think I can die. No, I'm not dying. Oh my god. Bro, you know how hard this is gonna be? Insert weird noises. Oh my god, I got faced right now. Okay, give me all the cat. No.
You thought I was in on your plan? Tough luck, buddy. Are. Good luck with the bomb.
Wait, that's a bomb? Bro, he gave me a bomb! Why? That's not even- You're trying to blow up a ruby, bro? What a perfect circle, Rec Room creator. Rec Room had a perfect circle for once. Oh my god! What on earth do you think I'm doing? I'm out. Okay, this is like... Dude, no, I don't... Ow! Now I'm sniffing things! Right now I feel like everything is in... It's just me! Like, nothing has colors! That has colors! Wait, no! I... Get the fuck... Oh, wow. Look at that. Now, what is this? At the window? You're going too fast. What window? There's no windows. Oh, this is gas. Open the car. Oh my god. What? I need something else. What on earth is there? I'm gonna die. Bust down a door. Didn't even bust down a door. That is too not epic. Go. I want to go. Let's go. We're going to die. I'm up at the garage. Oh my god. I think I got to search the glove box. I think I'm gonna take the gas out. Can we go now? I searched the glove box. There's nothing in there. I'm gonna die. Got a crate. It's nothing else. Goodbye.
What else is it I was supposed to grab?
Am I supposed to snip the bomb? There's only 104 something seconds. I'm panicking. Put gas in there. There's gas in there. Can we go now?
I'm panicking too much.
Do I have to find the key? Do I have to hotwire the car?
It's not Thief Simulator.
Toss that up. Dude, that window is open. I couldn't even just
go. I need to go. I'm gonna die.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. I'm crawling around like a baby. I need the crowbar. Open that. What am I? Pull this. The garage. I don't know what to do. There's only 60 seconds left. I'm gonna die. Guys, help. I know you're just in a video game, but not even in a video game. I'm stuck in a video game right now, about to die in above a bomb. And there's nothing I can do. Do I need to fix the tire? I brought some tires. No, this car has all kinds of tires. This car should be fully capable of moving. I'm gonna die. If I run around in circles, I have to even higher. There's no knife. It's only 25 seconds left. What am I supposed to do? Just break the bomb. Bam, 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 bam. I'm gonna go get the. Retry. Open. Where are the pliers? The pliers! I can't beat this thing without the pliers! Oil, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. do? I'm stuck. Can I? I'm dead again. Probably should have clicked skip. So, you guys see? You learn from your mistakes. Told you, I can't like hot wire a car. I'm such a professional. I'm a professional. You learn from your mistakes. What a perfect quote, guys. No, seriously, I ran around for like that whole entire thing and just panicked. I panicked too much. Now what? Am I like in a wonderland? I swear I'm in Jumanji.
How did I end up in a fantasy looking forest from crashing a car? And I still know. Only purchased one ticket.
I don't even know why I'm here. Okay guys, I think I might edit some of this out. How that hurt. That hurt. Now what? Now what? I just ran across a whole entire fantasy forest. And, dude, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do.
Game on!
Why? Now I'm trying to murder people? Bro, what? I came from a fantasy forest to... At least this game supports left-handed people. Okay, let's go and... Hello? Housekeeping. Oh my god! I told you this is gonna become a horror game. Oh my god! Headshot! 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 Oh god. You look like I'm a golden trophy person. So, I'm all the way from... chopping off heads. So I came from, okay, severe blinding. So, okay, I paid for one ticket, and now I went from being a detective to trying to steal something to trying to fix a bomb to a fantasy forest to murdering skeletons. Where am I gonna go to?
Game on!
Scared. Bro, why am I doing this all alone? Oh dang it, I fired that button. Bro, what the I need a key. Yay, that's what I hate. Oh, I should go the other way. Okay, Mrs. Sassy. Well, game sassy person. Okay, so I have to not shoot lights out. Mm-hmm. Oh my god! No, like, no! I don't know what to do! Why am I doing this? Why is everything going to this dimension? No! was so scary.
Bro.
I feel so epic right now. Says the word, I feel so epic. Ow! Last shot, bro. In the leg. I don't have legs. Forgot this. I've been playing, I'm level 50 on Raccoon, and I forgot. There's no legs. So it's telling me that the key's all the way back there. Okay. Thank you for the very dramatic music. Basically telling me you're so bad at the game. I swear, I wanted to play multiple games today. And now I'm over here trying to murder skeletons. No, I can't do that. Basically. The game just doesn't want to be at me. Shot. You guys ready for epic squid? Epic moves? Bro, I have to clear out the whole entire mansion, bro. You gotta be. Coming like I know. I'm slowly losing my mind. Thank you. This feels like doors when you're just walking down the hallways. Oh look, there's Screech. Ah! So it's telling me the key is all the way over here. So I have to go back to Epic Squid, bro. I'm going to Epic Squid. Bones are. There's bats! Crimson Cold! No, it's not Crimson Cold. I don't really know it because I don't have it because I'm on Oculus. Can't see you. Anyone else who's watching this, you play Oculus. But you're not playing it right now. My god, I'm scared. Crescendo. I remembered it. I played Crescendo one time, and Crescendo is kind of scary. Oh my god, bro. Oh, that was kind of, oh, thank you. I'm going. Bomb burst. Hey, I'm in. looking for. Thank God. Resendo would be like... Resendo? Guys, if I can make a tier list, Golden Trophy can start off with first. And then Crescendo goes last. And then you can try to find out the rest, because I heard nothing. Like Crimson Cold.
Game on!
You just gotta be kidding me, bro. What? We're now at a... Shoot for the mouth. Wait till you hear a plate for it. Told ya. You gotta listen to the plate, guys. That's the key to tell. I don't know why. Just every game. I'm pretty sure. Feels so short. I'm gonna make more for the life. I did it! That was like the epic boss battle, so that's
the dragon being defeated. This castle has returned to clear skies again.
What else? We got a whole entire another movie. I swear on everything. These aren't movies. I think they're the. I think, like an adventure one, adventure reel, something like that.
Game on.
Hollywood. What on earth are you? Oh my god! Oh my god! What on earth is that? Is that a spider?
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Yeah, nor do I. My guy is dancing to music. You wanna dance? Oh no! He's just a friendly one! Oh, never mind. I came from being a detective! And now I'm doing this! I'm right now turning to my, like, huge dance with my magnifying glass. What on earth is this? This is like giving me the whole entire recap of the whole entire game. But there was no dancing spider. I just tried to dive into life, bro. Go. I'm screaming so loud, I just got sound. Yes, told you guys. I just went straight over that. You wanna mess with me, bro? I can break dance with you. Oh my god, no, you need to. Can I, like, kill the gigantic dancing Spider-Man? That might have been the world's most dumbest idea. Or maybe not. Bro, back up, COVID. COVID-19 still going around. Bro, gigantic lava spinner. I'm jumping on the other side. Never mind. Maybe I am. Just jump back over it. I said I'm going on the other side, not jumping right back over it. And I get hit again. Oh my god, bro, I can't see right now. I'm dying. I can't even... Like, do I gotta climb up there? Murder, how do I get through that? Come on, come here, gigantic dancing Spider-Man. That's not even a man, spider thing I'm gonna call him. Bro, I'm just gigantic magnifying glasses, shadow. And when you see a gigantic shadow, that means, oh wait, shadow's on the movie. I'm gonna die, goodbye. Jump. It's going that way, so I probably don't want to be on that side. Bro, you gotta kill me. There's gonna be like eight of it. Oh, no. going on? My brain hurts. Bro, imagine. Well, this is awkward. Your music's gone. Goodbye. Oh, dude, look at that. You see the plate? Told you, exposed. Wait, I want that back. I should have been nice. I think there's wonder if there's multiple endings. I'd rather see it in the credits than go through that whole entire game just to hand them the tape. So I hope that game is that copyright. Oh, she gave me a warning. Okay, guys, I'm outside of the map.
And scene.
I'd say that was worth a ticket.
I really want to see it! No! One thing I hate about rec room games. I always got a chance to spawn out the outside of the map. It's like a gigantic house, bro. I wonder how good it looks. That whole entire game looks so good. And now I don't know if there's another ending. If there is another ending, please post it down in the comments. Thank you. Oh no! Let me get the camera so I can show you my face. My beautiful face. Because it'll probably scream it. You're gonna be like screaming at. Can I make that back as my favorite? Let's just make it stand. And look at it. Detective. I sat down. Detective Squid. Now. Please like and subscribe. I went through pain. It doesn't look so much as you. I don't know why. It just went through pain for me. Why? Can my hand stop going into lasers? Although, please like and subscribe. Thank you.